the stay-at-home advisory is something that we take seriously, and we take it seriously because it's not, it's in everyone's benefit. As you mentioned, the governor is will be his curfew will start tomorrow evening. The stay-at-home advisory will be effective in the city of Cleveland tonight. We will follow your lead on this. And what we will do in the emergency proclamation that we have, we will extend that proclamation to the end of this year. And we'll end that proclamation, we'll adopt what you have come forward with in terms of the stay-at-home advisory.